Ring, ring, hello. Sorry. Hi. I'm playing Doom Eternal again. Let's push the button. Alright. Let's go. Oh, sorry, wrong game. There we go. Final upgrade for the ammo anyway. And one more to go for my armor. Ow, 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 ow. That's what I think about your shit, boy. All right.
Here the humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process.
Oh, I see. Okay. And down here. Yep. Oh, there we go. Found it. There's nothing over there. All right. Boing. Oh, I see. I haven't played this level in a long time, so give me a minute. Okay, I see.
The Con Maker needs
there we go.
Her and its souls. Her world is dying. The culling allows for people to replenish their resources and survive. As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalamaz, the sightless judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the blood swamps.
Alrighty then. Sir, I need ammo. That is the only reason you are here. There's nothing else in that room, right? Does not seem like it. Oh, I see. Why, thank you. Smashy, smashy. I didn't realize that's what I didn't realize you could shoot it. That's funny. Ooh. Hello, sir. Come on. Come here. Come here. Probably could have used him for ammo, but oh well. That's not what I meant to do, but oh well. I didn't mean to double tap him with the BFG, but yeah, fuck it. Don't really need it, but might as well. Coming up here, dummies. Thank you. That's what I think about your nonsense, sir. Oh, there it is. Oh, God. Get over here. Oh god, that actually scared me. I didn't know where he was. I was just like, oh, where is this guy? And then all of a sudden he appeared out of nowhere. That was genuine fear. I'm just like, oh no. I'm sure he felt the same way seeing the Doom guy, but you know. I'm honestly surprised I didn't die. Oh no, I did die. Never mind, I lost a life. Did I lose more than one life though? I don't remember. I'm surprised I didn't go worse though. How about this? I am glad I did so well. Oh, wait, I see what to do now. Gotta go this way. Apparently they erected a statue of Olivia Pierce. That's what I think about it. Whee! All right. Oh, I only found one of the secret combat encounters. Oh well. That. Okay, that's perfect. I'll continue this in the next one. Thanks for joining me. That was Necrovol Part 1, now for Necrovol Part 2.